arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Ready to return.
Perhaps you could send the girl to your side of the family.
Are you kidding? My family disowned me.
You. Spectre status recognized.
Was the Volus ambassador here earlier?
Yes, he was, Commander.
I need in. Spectre business.
I'll unlock the office when you're ready.
With us before, Ambassador.
That's because you were actually doing some good in the galaxy before.
Has that changed? How many colonies would be gone if we hadn't taken action against the Collectors?
Too many. But fighting the Alliance...
must continue in order to end the war. We understand it took a lot for you to reach out to Cerberus, Ambassador Korlak. We ask that you trust us a little longer.
You people are monsters!
Ambassador, please.
Hundreds dead. Udina betraying the Council. I should have cut ties with you ages ago.
And what will that accomplish now? The risks you took by passing information to Cerberus, it's left you in an interesting position. If you sever contact, we can't protect you from the consequences.
I don't. I have no time for this.
We'll speak again. Have a good day, Ambassador Korlak.
The Turians think I'm still working for Cerberus. They've put a price on my head. I can't go to C-Sec, but Cerberus has plans. An entire Turian colony rests on my life. If anyone finds this, I hid a tracking receiver in the office suite beside the human embassies.
Said?
How long till we killed Korlak?
Once the credits go through. Was beginning to think you weren't interested in the money.
I'm not. Because Korlak worked for Cerberus? What'd they do to you? None of your goddamn business. He waking up?
This is Commander Shepard. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing.
They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus.
Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Now arrive...
Zaid used to work for Cerberus.
Why? Why go after your old employer, Zaid?
How you know my name all of a sudden?
Good question.
Damn, wrong door. He needs you alive to stop Cerberus.
Cerberus is after a Turian colony. Kill me, and they get it.
Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. He's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. All right, I'm listening.
Been a while, Zaid.
Shepard. Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself over a hunch. Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlak?
I'm here, Commander. You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
You should have gone to CSEC if your life was in danger.
And be thrown into prison? No. The things they would do to me after the damage I caused.
What intel did you give Cerberus on this colony?
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon. But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
All right. I tried playing nice. Maybe my friend can get you to see reason.
Now wait just a moment.
You mind, Zaid?
It'd be a goddamn pleasure.
I'll leave you to it. It'll be a while before anyone shows up for him.
It's Aphis. Cerberus will attack a colony called Aphis for its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Take it. It's all yours, I promise. I'll speak with Citadel Security about this incident. You have my thanks.
Took him long enough to spit that out.
Zaid, what are you doing here?
Later. C6 on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them. Catch up with me at the docks if you like.
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how. Or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty crazy.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And there weren't enough moments like this with people I care about.
How are you feeling these days?
Feeling up to whatever the Reapers throw at me. And grateful that I convinced you to sit down for half a second and relax.
Let's talk. What are you drinking?
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver? Drank more than a few beers on their balcony, looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. lets me sleep better at night.
You're not sleeping, Caden?
Maybe a little restless. Look, we didn't come here to talk about work.
Here's to that.
Let me tell you something that I've been thinking about.
Okay.
I'm not the kind of guy who's the life of the party, who has a lot of friends.
Really?
No, it's true. I mean, some people even find my, integrity annoying.
Really?
No, seriously, Okay, fine. Well, now you're messing with me. Okay, look. I just want you to know that I consider you a friend. Okay? A good one. Damn, this is way less awkward in my mind. Mostly, I guess I just wanted you to know that I admire you as a commander, and I value your friendship.
That means a lot.
I'm glad to be part of the crew.
What'd you call it? A sanity check?
Sanity check.
James?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm gonna join the N7 program.
And you're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail? Right?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior, and you're N7. So I take my lead from you. And you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure. The good advice.
Well, they wouldn't ask you if they didn't think you could handle it.
Here's hoping.
But the real work starts now.
Uh-huh. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
Don't just tell me. Show me.
Yes, sir.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Well, I'm not looking forward to slapping my armor back on, but I'm always ready.
Glad to hear it.
Ah! Careful!
What the hell are you looking at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Wondered if you'd show up, Sherpin. Figured you'd be too busy recruiting goddamn armies for this war you're in charge of.
I could always use more help.
I'll bet. I've seen footage of what happened on Earth. Tell you what, I'll see if some old contacts of mine are still around. Can't promise you anything, but if enough of them are still breathing, I can lend a hand.
Do you know the current leader of the Sons?
Vosk? Don't remind me. Little scumbag shot his mouth off on a patrol mission once. Got half his squad killed. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the Suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
You know the current leader of the Suns?
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
And you must be Tactus. Heard the refugees consider you their leader.
Yes. Someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Shakwa spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
My mission is our only hope to turn back the Reapers. I need every edge I can get, and that includes your equipment. And the supplies I have to offer are just what your people need. Think this through, Tactus.
Okay, I see your point. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Chris McCann also
Good to have Caden back. We can always use a friendly gun.
You always pull through, Commander. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment. As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems. I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Cliff.
Excellent find, Commander. The information network terminal has been updated.
It's good to see you.
I found something. Reapers eluded.
Thank you for the data packet. The results are available on the Information Network Terminal. Signal confirmed.
I recovered the Book of Plenix. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
Earth Clan, this is a priceless gift. Thank you. You may help my people remember themselves. Thank you, Earth Clan. My people are still afraid, but they are remembering who they are.
Thank you.
I found something. Faster than light jump successful. Signal confirmed. Okay. I found something. Confirmed.